don't like those footsteps. I'm going to try and keep this one short, mainly because the last two Messed From ETU videos were fairly long, and you know what these videos are like. I talk about what's gone on and what you can expect. But the way things have played out, it turns out that you pretty much know what to expect. I went on about with the main focus having 5 episodes off Soulstorm, followed by Outlast 2. And if my timing is right, part 1 of that has been released. But of course, you've got 7 Days to Die and 5 Nights at Freddy's 4, and I did promise after them we would have Glear 2. Now, what's being uploaded alongside Glear 2? I haven't talked about, and the reason why is it's playing a horror game with a friend. I don't want to say more than that, but it's something that I think you are going to really like. But of course, we will see. I do actually want to reflect as to what I noticed in the last Mess From ETU video though. And basically what I'm referring to is that video I gave a huge speech about Soulstorm, doing me editing, and just wanting to get it finished. Yous expressed in your own words in the comment section, if I don't want to finish it, I don't have to. But of course, me being stubborn, I want to get it finished. Now, the bottom line is this, I am very, very grateful for those who have basically said in your own words, stay, it's fine, just don't make content with it, we don't mind. I am really grateful. But here's the thing that I noticed. It's quite contradicting to say, oh, Soulstorm is doing me editing, but I'm going to finish it. And then when you have Five Nights at Freddy's 3, where I'm like, yep, I'm done with this game, not revisiting it. Why did I say that in the same video? It's incredibly contradicting. So, if anything, you can thank Soulstorm for this. At some point, I'm going to have to revisit Five Nights at Freddy's 2 and Five Nights at Freddy's 3. Now, for those who don't know, with the second game, I'm convinced there was a bug. With the third game, couldn't understand the mechanics, didn't really like it. But the bottom line is, I don't know when I'm going to revisit them. But because I consider those playthroughs done, let's assume that I'm able to have a day free to just try and make content with, say, the second game. What I'll do is, if I'm able to make content for the second game, I'll have it uploaded on the weekends to make up for the fact that, well, I do consider that playthrough finished. Same goes for the third game, but the reality is, I don't know when I'm going to be able to have the time to record more Five Nights at Freddy's 2 or 3. I don't know, assuming I am able to record it, I don't know if I'm going to be able to beat it. The best way I can put it is it's going to be a waiting game. It is going to be a waiting game because we really don't know. But then it dawned on me, regarding Five Nights at Freddy's, like, I'm literally sat there thinking I could spend the day trying to make Five Nights at Freddy's 2 or 3 content, get nowhere, spend the entire day recording, realising it's all going to get scrapped. Or, I can put that time into playing another Five Nights at Freddy's games. And I think, I'll have Edson C throw up on screen now. I think there are 3 more games on the Xbox that is available to me. Now, I do know one of them is fairly long, so I might make that a main focus at some point. But it's the others that I'm curious about. So, just going to say how it is. Which one do you want to see first? Now, we are talking several months. We are talking several months from now. And hopefully the way I do it, we'll have one of them and then the next one won't be too far away. Like, we're talking maybe the following month. I don't know. But there are several other titles that I'm wanting to bring to the channel first. Several other videos and all that I'm wanting to make first before I actually do this. But the point that I'm getting at is, I like making Five Nights at Freddy's content. Yous like watching Five Nights at Freddy's content. I could revisit the second game and the third, and I've got full intentions of doing that. But since there are other Five Nights at Freddy's games, why not play them first? So let me know your thoughts. Let me know what Five Nights at Freddy's game you want to see. From the ones that are on screen now, which ones you want to see first? And then, of course, the other ones, I'll try and get that made and uploaded around about the same time. But anyways, to wrap up this video, Like I said, let me know your thoughts. So hopefully you enjoyed this video, and if you have, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.
Like and subscribe.